I find that the natural beauty, the wildlife, as well as the history of Headwaters to be a real unique blend that I find very conducive to a creative mindset. I really couldn't think of anywhere else where I would want to set up my studio and foundry than here in Headwaters.